today I'm at the Peel Police headquarters, and we just had a very informative meeting with my MPP colleagues, Chief Niche, and his staff and his team, about the exciting initiatives that Peel Police is embarking on. We know that due to the geopolitical nature of what has been happening in the States, but also in Canada, change is needed. And so it's great to see the leadership of Chief Niche and his entire team, that they're taking this very seriously, and you will see some exciting initiatives and new projects being launched right here in the region of Peel in the coming months.